Good evening everyone, and thank you for joining me on another video. I've decided to make this shorter video basically to break up the run of profiling a psychopath, the next episode of which will be in 2 weeks' time on the 30th of July. This video is a quick, interesting look at how the worst killers in history have aged throughout their lives. I've always found it fascinating to see how people change throughout the years, and especially so with serial killers. It's interesting to see how they looked as innocent children, to see how their looks change as their personality changes. That's it for the intro. I hope you enjoy the video, and until next time, long days and pleasant nights.